how to fix your Google Chrome not working on iPhone. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can easily fix your Google Chrome browser not working properly on your iPhone. So if you are facing such error where it says you cannot actually open the Google Chrome or it automatically shuts down after opening it, then there might be issue regarding your update in your application. So first thing what you can do is just head over to your App Store inside the iPhone and just search in for the Google Chrome browser, and you can see if it has an update available or not. If it has update like me, just tap on this update button over here and you just have to wait for some time. So once you successfully update the application, you can just tap on this open button and your application should run correctly. If it is still not running, you may have to just come over to your settings. And once you're inside your settings, you can just search in for your applications at the settings, and you can see the option called offload unused apps. So just tap on it, and from over here you have to locate your Google Chrome browser, and once you're inside here, just click on this upload app, which will free up your storage used by the app, and you may as well reinstall your application as I said before. And once you do all of that, your Google Chrome browser should successfully work correctly. So that is it for today guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.